Who do you want to be? What's in you now? And where do you want to go? My name is... As a circus artist, I am my own experiment, my very own laboratory, visioning, imagining, and becoming. My metamorphosis is one of self-design.
I'll be curious, I'll iterate, I'll collaborate, reflect,
and try again. At first glance, it seems like a mountain of a task, but step by step, breath by breath, I get closer.
How hard to rev my engine, how far to put my foot on the brake. There's a subtle and really faint line, difficult to see in most situations.
It's being drawn and erased, changing positions constantly. Your most imperceptible place of staying within constructive limits. I chunk it down into smaller and smaller parts until it's actually.
Weighed down by worries that never actually happen. Strength is such a funny thing. We're always told to be strong, but sometimes some of the examples are pretty strange. Self-understanding, and through that self-honoring.
Balance can be so hard to find, but I find it in with open heart,
mind, and body.
Waiting to experience.